Hi there, thanks for stopping by. Welcome to the Poetic Pages. For today, poetry and the benefits it brings. So, in this series, we will be examining various types of poetry, the history and the form, the poets of these various styles. There will be read-aloud examples and lessons on how to write your own. The outro will be on how to make a poetry portfolio. For the intro today, let's talk about the benefits. Poetry has many benefits. Benefits for the mind. Benefits for the body. And benefits for the soul. Poetry is good for the mind. It's intellectually stimulating. Your vocabulary expands as you grapple with the meaning of new words and how to use them. It increases comprehension. It is a mood booster. It increases your fluid intelligence as you are thinking and reasoning and finding solutions. Yes, poetry is good for the mind. And poetry is good for the body. The body physic. Wordsmithing strengthens the brain and prevents cognitive decline. It improves brain connectivity, reduces stress, lowers blood pressure and heart rate, improves verbal skills. Jaws, cheeks, tongue, your throat, ears are loosened as you read poetry aloud. It's good for the body collective. It cultivates interpersonal skills, enhances communication, encourages empathy, and is a way to connect with others. Yes, poetry is good for the body physic, and the body collective. And poetry is good for the soul. It inspires and is an outlet for inspiration. It's therapeutic, cathartic. Thoughts and feelings are clarified and articulated. It increases self-awareness, dispels depression, and eases anxiety. Poetry increases confidence and promotes depth of being. Yes, poetry is good for the soul. Thank you for joining me today. Tune in tomorrow as we look at the ode. Until then, stay charmed.